guess they've got an NEC decoder here.
That's fun.